Jennifer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts. The druid Ermion, however, had no intention of letting Yennefer examine the woods, so Geralt and Yen sought out Jarl Kraken Krait, who helped break down the druid's resolve.
Okay, so I am supposed to talk about the curse with this guy called Einar. But let's use this road to get to him. There's nothing along the roads, nothing special. Although, where did I end up? Oh, I went here. I mean, instead of left. Where's my horse?
Dimwit, drop one more and I'll keelhaul you.
Got a minute?
Preparing my boat, can't you see? Nilfgaardian dogs were the hunter's son.
Got bigger game in mind. Morkvarg.
Ah, so them's your apples. All right, ask away. In praise of Freya.
You were there when Morkvarg raided the garden. Heard you alone survived.
True. I managed to flee. Great Mother was looking out for me that day.
Mm-hmm. Bet she didn't give a lick about the priestesses.
Apparently. Morkvarg had them bound, then slit their throats like horses for the sacrifice. And he laughed. Understand? He laughed. But Archpriestess Ulver cursed him with her dying breath. You are beastly now. Remain so forevermore. Saintly woman.
Didn't help the priestesses. Why not?
How could I? Alone against a dozen raiders that... Why are you staring?
Just wondering. You people, obsessed with honor, courage, and so on. But you just cut and run? Strange.
I ain't proud of it. Since that day, I've been seeking a worthy death at sea. Seems the goddess, she's not seen fit to summon me yet.
What happened to Morkvarg?
Hard to believe, but fur rose through his skin and his mug stretched forth into a muzzle like a dog's or a wolf's. He howled, long and grieving, then lunged at his men. They tried to run, but he was fast as lightning. As he killed them, clamped his jaws round their throats, they turned to ash, just like that. Ash that seeped from twixt his fangs.
So, werewolf.
Curse must be complex, multi-leveled.
Such is the Great Mother's power.
Thanks for your help.
Goddess, guide your sword.
Rocks never crumble.
Well, that sounds like a problem.
I wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
That sounds like a fucking problem, I guess. Yeah. No instructions, nothing. Yeah. Okay.
You're pale. You drink last night too?
Okay, so let's see, where are these gardens? There's a nice little stream coming here, probably from the mountain somewhere. And I have to get inside of these gardens, so let's take a look. There's a bunch of beasts inside here. Let's take a look, is there like a guarded treasure that side and something there. Let's go this way first. A wraith. Easy. Not a good treasure. Really not a good treasure. What kind of swords did I get? The ones that people don't have the money to buy. Ooh. Interesting. Alright, so let's do this. There is a fast travel. Okay.
A bite. Just one morsel. One piece. A crumb. Food. Food. Shite. Not again. Not again.
What is this guy doing? Key required. Alright, let's take a look. Where do I move now? There's a bunch of wolves. Hello, puppies. Hello. A really big garden, it looks like.
Stench.
Right, let's check things out here.
Human blood. Lots of it. Deep wound must have been. Human blood. Lots of it. Deep wound must have been.
This looks like a lovely garden here. Bunch of stuff around. Blood, what's this?
Monster tracks. Running, chasing something.
This is still locked.
How do you like that silver?
Untouched. No sign of feeding. Orkvog doesn't devour his victims. Strange.
Bunch of stuff leading that way.
Untouched. No sign of feeding. Orkvog doesn't devour his victims. Strange.
This one is locked. Nothing around here. Nothing there. Let's jump down. Nothing here either. There's this nice little stream that goes along.
Lots of prints, old and new. His lair must be nearby. Can't cross that. Gotta go down, provided I can open the sluice. Mechanism looks pretty standard. One lever to choose the sluice gate, the other to work it.
Okay, interesting. That's the gate. Fine. Alright, before I go there, okay, what's happening here? What's happening in this neck of the woods? That's just... There's a lair there.
Human blood. Lots of it. Deep wound must have been.
There's these doors that are locked as well. So I have option to go in here. But there's also something going around here in the background. Let's take a look.
Morkvog broke through this door. Must have smelled something beyond it. Symbol of Freya. Untouched. No sign of feeding. Morkvog doesn't devour his victims. Strange.
Chains.
Oh.
and grew back. It always grows back.
He's trying to kill himself.
Starting to envy you.
Wish to hear a story?
If I have to, I'm all ears.
Warriors came. They knew they could not kill me. So they laid a trap. Chained me down. Locked me in here. Know what I did? I bit my leg off to free myself. Every bite brought pain and howling. I vomited blood.
Mm-hmm. Biting off your own limbs hurts. Who would have thunk?
You don't understand. This was more. My mouth burned like swallowing fire. As if all inside me was torn. Felt I would die. But I did it. And then I shredded them, dashed them to bits, made tiny crumbs of those plowing heroes.
Your story have a point. We're just doing some chest pounding.
The moral is, you cannot kill me, cannot stop me, I'll not be bound, break any fetters, the curse, free me, or I'll return to get you again!
Willing to talk now?
Only now can I. Slash is the curse. Makes me bite, scratch, mangle, till I drop. You've got time before the blood's gone from me and I return. Listen carefully. Undo the curse. Free me. Finally, I will reward you.
Mentioned a reward of some kind.
Looted. Raided. Drunk most away. All but one. True treasure hid away, yours. Just help me.
So, no joy in being a werewolf?
Nay. It's the worst. Not the garden to which I'm bound, even. But the hunger. Anything I devour turns to ash. Ash I cannot eat. I cannot drink. Yet I bloody live and roam and prowl. The hunger is terrible. I bite my own flesh. but the smallest morsel burns my throat like boiling tar.
Everlasting hunger. Classic as curses go. Goes to explain why all those corpses went untouched.
Help, or I'll return to shred you, rip your limb from limb.
Do I help this guy or not? I don't know. Maybe I just kill him. Let's help him, maybe. Let's see what happens.
See what I can do.
See and do, or I shall return.
Feed with what? Let's give him that. Let's give him that.
See if we can do this the easy way. Morkvarg, of my own free will, I offer you this fare. Now dig in.
Won't turn to ash.
Won't know until you try. Come on, a spoonful for Daddy.
Fuck! The shite again!
Farewell.
See you soon.
This guy is not a problem at all. Like, he can be easily killed. So let's see, what does he keep here? Anything interesting to me? No. Anything around here? No. Anything this side? No. So, let's take a look at what's hidden here.
Footprints lead to the well and end there.
Anything down here? No, just a bunch of water. Okay, let's see what's happening here in the well.
Human blood. Lots of it. Deep wound must have been. Sign of feeding. Morkvarg doesn't devour his victims. Strange. One of Freya's priestesses. No signs of violence. Must have died of hunger a while ago. A key. Waited a long time for death to come.
Okay, now I have the key. Good. The entrance.
Claw marks. Huge claws.
Okay, so that's it. That's the key to that. Can I climb here? Oh, that is the top part.
Blood. Human.
Where does this lead? Around? Yeah, that's the lower part. How about here? This is locked. And this is locked. Okay. So let's take a look around this garden and see what's happening. Nothing there. Can I climb here? No. More footprints leading this side. Nothing there. Ah, this is the entrance here. Okay, so there's this lower part that goes straight here, and this is locked. I can just jump up and climb. The only thing left is to examine this. Ah, so this is the entrance to the well. Okay, fine. But then on the other side is this thing here. Let's climb and see what's on the upper part. Ah, so this is at the center. I could just enter in one room, but nowhere else. Oh, I can climb here. Like this. Can I climb anywhere else? Why can't I jump over this? Okay, so on this side,
footprints, light ones. Someone was being stealthy.
Ah, there's a different person walking in here. It looks like it went this way. Footprints are mixed, it looks like. It's probably this guy. He's dead. And when I walk around, there's nothing. Nothing here, nothing here. Just these footprints. Nothing there. Then I come to this side. I can't enter this. So the only thing that's left to explore is this stupid cave. But before I go there, let me just check out this thing once again. Let's climb up. So on the other side, of that door, which I can't open, is the well, and then there's the entrance, and then there's this little area, and nothing around here. The only thing is this part here, which I don't have anything else to explore. Can't open this. Alright, so time to go back here. the chance I can open this. I closed this crap. Fine. Don't care, but... what happens if I pull this? Oh, okay. I opened that. So, what now? Is there something here? Yeah, there is. That side, okay. I'll leave it like that. For a moment, I'll try to enter from the top side first. And see if he is there, actually. Let's go top side. It's very easy to walk in here. So, what do we have here?
Key? Ramond? Where's the key? All I have in the chapter house, the crate, but the key? Where's the key? Why so silent, Ramond? You thief, you rogue, you whoreson, you worthless bastard! I will find the key without you, idiot, stupid prick!
Release me, yeah. Farewell.
Farewell.
I'm gonna explore more.
See you soon.
I'm gonna see what's happening in here. Where did I come from? I came from this side, is it? Yeah, I came from here, so... at the entrance, there is anything on the ground? No? Alright, let's see what is hiding here. There probably is a bunch of stuff in this cave. So, let's see. Polymorphy. Okay, don't care.
Ideal friend. Patient, doesn't mouth off.
Alright, so let's see what is this stupid werewolf doing. What's this? Can I go down?
Draft from below. A cave?
Yeah? But how do I go down there? That's the question. I just have to dive, probably. Yeah, I have to dive in to the other entrance. Yes, that's it. Okay, let's go dive and see what is he hiding below. Thank you.
Bones fell through the crevice years ago.
There's the key. So now I have the key to the stupid thing. Okay, anything else here? No. Oh, what's this?
Ah, dead. Moving here. Must be another cave above or a way out.
Yeah, it's above. Okay, so nothing else inside. All right, let's go back. Open that door that's locked. Okay. Let's open this door, this gate. I mean, I don't need it, but fine. Let's open this. Come on, why won't it open? Come on.
The floodgates open, but nothing's happening. The floodgates open, but nothing's happening.
Close this one. And now open the one over there. Come on, man. Come on, open up. That's really weird. A moment ago, it was working perfectly. But now, it won't work. Alright, it's fine. I can just go around. No problems. Let's open this. Ah, yeah, I had to come here anyways. Ah, okay. So, unlocked. What are you keeping in here? Okay. Well, how about here? Do it. Why do I care about that? Ah, oh, nice. What do we have here? A sword for witches. I think I read this about 1,000 times. How about this? The End Shade and the NL. What the hell is that? About the elves. Don't really care. So this is Mokwarg's journal, day 24. Priestess is dead, monument smashed, holy tomes burned, meat barrel drained. Candlesticks. Okay, interesting. So, get rid of the werewolf again. Where are you? Show yourself. Is he somewhere else? Maybe. Did he change his... Come on, show yourself, man. Are you in here again? No? Where the hell is he now? He's probably still in the cave, maybe? Show yourself. I know you're here somewhere. I just don't know why is he not showing now. Doesn't make sense. Like, he should be here.
Gates open, but nothing's happening.
Ah, he went out, did he? Anything here? No? I need to ask him why he lied to me. Ah. Okay. So let's go ask him. Let's ask the guy why he lied.
Come on, Roach.
Road, it's not here. It's this way. Why did you lie?
Greetings. Praise Freya.
Liar.
What? I swear it on the great mother's tits.
Cut the act. Don't buy your piety one bit. You were one of Morkvarg's men.
Well, well. Sharp yarn. Didn't see one thing, though. Lads here around me, they're mine. Armed to the teeth to the man. Let me introduce you.
Can't wait.
You're daft. You're alone. What's your plan, eh?
Let me show you.
Thank you.
I mean, there was option to talk with them, but I honestly don't think these guys need to be reasoned with. I just prefer
watch where you
killing
step.
That vermin.
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it, eh?
Cursed fang. Oh, so he had a fang. That's interesting. So what does the quest now say? Get rid of the werewolf now. All right, let's go back.
Run, Roach.
I mean, there was option to try to talk it out, but why talk it out with these guys when they just kill and murder and rape and pillage? It's just easier to kill them. The stupid sticky keys. You. Let's fight. Is he in the cave? Yeah, he's in the cave, probably. Right, let's kill him. Yo, you there? Yeah, there he is. Talk. Can we talk, maybe? What's the problem here? Why can't I talk? Why can't I click on him? Pressing E, but nothing is fucking happening. Did he disappear? Yeah, he disappeared. I think there's some kind of a bug here, most likely. Let's go this way. Where are you now? There? I don't know why this is happening in the stupid quest. There is no reason. Yo.
Claw marks. Huge claws.
I don't need that, Dork. We're all back. Is he here somewhere? Doesn't look like it. Is he here? No, he's not here. Well, where the hell do I find him then? This is on the outside. Is he again in the stupid cave? Most likely. Let's kill him. I think that was a bug. I killed him on a wrong part or something. I don't know. Talk, man, talk. I can't talk. Why not? Is there something that's not happening with this? Like, well, what's the problem? Do I need to kill him like 10 times over? Okay, finally.
You can end this. Release me.
Okay, he's dead. Finish him off.
Tiresome conversation. Not interested.
What will you do?
What a witcher ought to.
Alright, so let's see. I don't think this is over. Most likely it's not. What now? There's no way breaking the curse, is it? I just kill him over and over and over again. Maybe I should have used the option to talk with them. But nothing is really happening. This is a very weird quest. Very fucking weird. I don't know why. Like, why doesn't the game offer me something new here? Is he here now again? No? Where are you, man? Show yourself. This is super weird. I feel like there's a bug in here or something. Do I have anything here that will tell me what I have to do? Maybe I need to feed him his own meat. I mean, I'm collecting it, but for what reason am I collecting this? That's the question. Like, he's not here. Nothing is happening. I killed that guy, and now where the fuck is he? How do I get into this house here? That's the question. Come on, man, stop. Right, that's now open. Do I go back to the woman and tell her that the quest is done? Let's try that. I don't think anything special is gonna happen. This is very weird. Very fucking weird quest. Let's go here and see what she's gonna tell me.
Greetings. What may I help you with this time?
Morkvarg, got a few more questions.
Yeah, she can't tell me anything. That's really weird.
The goddess protect you from all evil.
Like, why not? What is...
You who grant us love, hatred, and strength.
What is the problem here? Can this woman tell me something? Let's see.
Welcome to the Temple of Freya.
Yeah, she can't.
Farewell.
Well, this is very fucking weird. Like, why is my quest bugged right now?
Whoa! Please be careful. Grant my brother's strength with a sword my mother has come. You grant him less my expatriate and strength. Let Freya be your guide.
Fuck you. Can't go in, I closed this. Okay.
Giddy up.
It's very weird, and he won't show up again. That's even more strange. Come on, man. Go down. Alright, I really need you to show yourself right now, because I'm losing patience. It looks like he is now in the cave again. So let's kill him. Yeah, he respawned.
Here we are again.
You kind.
Let's try to feed him with his own flesh, like this.
Have a bite of this. Ought to lift the curse.
Said the same. Last you were here.
Relax, this is different. This'll work.
Better be true, or I'll rip ye, shred ye. Ah! What did you do?
That was your own flesh. Far as I know, curse doesn't allow for that.
Oh, son, you tricked me, deceiver!
Hardly. Wanted me to lift the curse? Well, you're welcome.
So, is that it? I lifted the curse. Yeah. Interesting. Okay, feed him his own flesh. Fine, so let's collect the reward from the woman. This is very weird. There was no instructions on how to do this. I just improvised slightly. Let's see what the woman is gonna say. I mean, I lifted the curse, but so what? What happens now? Am I going to her? Yeah. Okay. Let's go. This was a very weird quest. I'm glad it's done.
You who grant us love, hatred, and strength. You who greetings. What may I help you with this time?
Morkvarg, got a few more questions. I've come for my reward.
But can you be sure that...
Morkvarg's gone, for good. Guaranteed, or you'll get your coin back.
I shall hold you to that, Witcher. You who grant us love, hatred...
Okay, that's it. Nice.